get it. Maybe I'm not big cause I don't blog or Twitter. Dog, I'm bitter. I didn't have it on the flop, but I'll win it on the river. Longest winner got me.
My name is Shad. I'm from Canada. I live on the West Coast in Vancouver, but I'm from near Toronto, a city called London, Ontario. And I've been doing my thing for a few years. We're here in Austin, Texas. It's a lot warmer down here. It's a lot warmer down here.
So we're young and out of London, so I'm grateful. Not just for funding other fans, but for the chance to say something. It wasn't in the plans at first.
Yeah, I mean, the biggest thing for me, on top of like having the funds to make the album, was like, that was maybe the first time that somebody who wasn't like my friend or my family member, like, kind of saying that I was good, you know. So it was confidence, really, too. So then I was able to make my first album and get the ball rolling from there and start playing some shows, and then I linked up with a label for the next one and the one after that.
Still it's pigskin when it's Bill Gold time now. That being said, it's still 09 and I still...
A lot of things, but I like the idea that it's lost backwards.
It just meaning I pay no mind. If there ain't no fun, I'm fine. I hope I ain't boring y'all rap.
I can't really, like, express myself creatively.
Okay.
You know, like, at least not well.
Dancing on a track.
You know, my favorite one in the film was probably The Old Prince Still Lives at Home, which is like this Fresh Prince. We did the Fresh Prince intro, but we did it backwards. And that was just like a lot of fun because, you know, the directors are a couple friends of mine. The production crew were all dope. And basically we had two monitors. We had what we were shooting, and we had the scene that we were copying. So it was fun to like look at the scene we're copying and look at the scene we're shooting and see how similar it was, you know. So we were just laughing the whole day and like, you know, getting all the like head movements down and everything was like, it was a lot of fun.
Agent more Mac, the 10 tech geeks, this and XP, best in the league of vets like ex-Marines.
It might have been the best of that specific, of that particular era. Yeah, TGIF, but TGIF wasn't coming too hard. Boy Meets World was all right though.
Please decapitate this rapper's face, still won't get ahead of me, I'm the best I'll ever be.
Just shouts to Hip Hop Update, thank you for showing love, and yeah.